This is a stand-up show. Keep your expectation low. This will end terribly if you take me too seriously. I see the light. So, I'm obsessed with obsession. Oh, fuck. I'm obsessed with possession because I had too many sessions with a priest during confession, in which I felt so much oppression. This led to the transgression to choose the exorcist as profession. You can clap, eh? Thank you. So, in Italy in 2015, there have been 500,000 of exorcisms, and these are real statistics, you can check it online. So if you make a small calculation, 500,000 by 10 euro, for example, it makes 5 million of euros. So I thought, that's a great market, let's jump in it. So that's why I decided to become an exorcist. What do you need to become an exorcist? First of all, you need to be a man. That's true. According to the Roman Catholic Church, only male priests can perform exorcism. So apparently the devil is scared of the dick. So, gay exorcism, according to the Roman Catholic Church, of course, gay exorcism are a real thing. But real gay devil possession have never been recorded. So, what does it mean? If you love the dick, probably you are an angel, no? How many here loves the dick? Can you hear? Come on, Chirita, everyone loves it, come on. Don't be shy. So, to be an exorcist, what do you need? Well, of course, you need to know your stuff. You need to know the etymology of the word exorcism. Anyone here? Wow, wow. A lot of culture in the crowd. Anyway, exorcism comes from the Greek. Let me help you. Exorcism comes from the Greek. Exorcismos. Exor means exit, out, huit, eschide. Okay? Xismos, I have no fucking idea. But I'm not yet an exorcist, so I still have to study some. According to Vatican statistics, only 4% of all the evil possession are real devil possession. Or as I like to call them, 4% are believable bullshits. So, if you want to be an exorcist, you don't have to be superstitious, because you have to be able to find this 4% of believable bullshit to convince somebody else that they need an exorcism, okay? So it is very important to not be superstitious. Is everything fine? Okay. No, I was getting a little bit nervous. Thanks. So, yeah, here I have a devil sign that is helping me. If you want to become an exorcist, you need to have a special connection with God. Now, of course, you need to be able to ask all the questions that you have, like we do with Google. But with Google, you use your browser. With God, you have to use your mental powers. And I have them. So, that's easy for me. Everything is coming super fluent. To become an exorcist, you need to like the wine. Why? Well, according to international statistics, so these are real statistics, not the Vatican one. Vatican City is the second country in the world for wine consumption. Really, everyone in Vatican City consumes on average 51 liters of wine. So, I understand why the Pope speaks with God, no? It's a trick. So, my time here with you is finished, but let me say you hello in the fashion way of my favorite reverend. Yeah, I have a favorite reverend, and you too. I can bet on that. Anyway, my favorite, I will let you win this time. My favorite reverend is James Brown. Goodbye.